Hello everyone, today I'm at Jules. Where? I can't tell you. Something I like to eat right now?
Crave double chocolate.
And by the way, Mario's got his own cereal.
I'm jealous, bro.
It's okay, Bowser. It's okay. Feels like he's enjoying me. Mario's all like, happy face, and he's like, triggered. This totally, you can tell he's been getting some of that hyperactive Cocoa Puffs. Going, Grams? Getting a whole, someone sent me in the mail and just, I'll eat the whole entire thing of, I love Going, Grams cereal. This is heaven. I can have that for breakfast. I'll eat that up. Yabba dabba doo 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 doo. Only Pop Tarts I ate. This. These right here. Pop Tart Hot Fudge Sundae. Why, oh why, does this have to exist? I can't stand Teen Titans Go. What a terrible bore that show is. But no thanks, I hate Teen Titans Go. I mentioned to me it hurts my feelings. Little Debbie's Cupcakes. $3. Give her 20 and make it back. Where are the original Twinkies at? I don't want no banana. Tastes weird. Shuck that Twinkie the kid. Minions, don't talk about those little weirdos. Only thing they eat right now is one of those things. S'mores. Scooby-Doo, my favorite. His face things are good. But my favorite thing about coming here to Jewel is this. This handcraftedly delicious spread. I always put these things in a microwave for some reason. Go boop right in the microwave. And then we have the chefs around here. I like bacon sometimes, but it hurt my stomach. But you know what's good to me right now? Chocolate. It's like $18, I believe. That looks delish. What are these things supposed to be anyway? Is that supposed to be new? And this cheesecake looks good. It's gonna follow good. Whoever made that did a good detail. Oh, it's yellow chocolate cake. Look around here, I'm seeing bacon. Bacon, 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 bacon. Making bacon. Lunchables. How come I can't find the jello ones no more? The chocolate jello when I was a kid? Oh, please, I miss it now. Something I'm not proud to eat. I'm not proud to eat fish. I'm not proud. I'm not proud to eat all that. Something I already eat is like hamburger beef. You know? Something I already eat. Man. I'm still walking around Jewels. All I'm doing. Well, wait, yeah. That's all I'm doing, you know. The meat looks good here. It's beef chuck shoulder roast. I could grow on the grill one day. This part of this place is. I was October. Blue corn chips, nah, all that ain't my deal. Only my deal is not said much. Best we're going here, we have Pringles. Barbecue, no thanks. What the heck is cheddar and sour cream? That sounds a little kick into it. Popcorn. Where are the big size money buddies? I want like a big one. Money buddies. They have some of that right now. And those, all these are good for a snack. Why can't I find those, dang it. It was a little pickle thing. I can't think of it. Funyuns. leaves like that from a big bag and only eat in my room. My room only. Where did pause? Never heard of it. Gluten free. Perfect. Oh, dill pickle. Dill pickle's good for me. Only candy I like to have is a Hershey dark chocolate Hershey. Never had Reese's. But a good bar is supposed to be really good. Smart Free popcorn, white cheddar. Hey, Parmesan? Never had that. Nothing of jalapeno, but no. Can't think. Oh, I do want to get that or that. I can't think. Because I'm real hungry right now. Oh, please. Cupcake. Where's the 4th of July Twinkies? I see you hiding over there, your Oreos. Oh, what a creepy looking fish. Creepy, okay? Okay, look. See? They still have this I'm trying to get. There's cherry cola. Never had strawberry. Never had a kettle corn. I've had the original, but I never had pistachio or lamp. But where's a pina colada? Where's that at? Like, no theories have proven. To walk around my favorite store, Jewels. Not because they have the best ice cream, it's just... I don't really get those as a kid. The idea of the fudgesicles. I'd have a bite of a Oreo bar right now. I can't have my cash on me right now. My favorite outshine is the lime. Or I can't stand creamy coconut. Some like garb. So like, ugh. Baskin Robbins, take me there. Hungry Man Jack. What sounds good right now is that. Oh, it's cold. That's like a. Ooh. Okay, cuisine. Where's the timer at? That macaroni and cheese sounds good. Macaron. Thick, orange, fluffy, double chocolate. I'm just gonna buy some of that. I could eat that up. Mickey Mouse has his own Mickey Mouse. Is that Mickey Mouse? Oh, look at that. Where's the Keeling pie? Come on. They don't have Keeling pie, they don't have something. Oh, no thanks. I don't want no coconut. I heard I'm not good for that. Keeling. Ah. No, we're... No! Failed. Dang it, next time I'll get this. I'll get this whole entire thing of s'mores. That's all. Where's the pistachio one at? I see French vanilla. No thanks. I want what's that? It's the tip of my tongue, but I can't think of it. It's that ice cream that has that. It's not the pistachio. Dang it. Can't think of it. I'd eat nerd. Spumoni! Oh, it's Spumoni! Oh, yeah, Spumoni. Chocolate? I can't think of what Spumoni. I think it was Spumoni. It was real tasty. So, guys, hope you enjoyed today's video. Because my phone's gonna die extremely soon. So. Hope you guys will see you in the next video. I want to say peace. Let you guys have an awesome day.